News Network. TFNN. Headline News Update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN, 10 a.m. Eastern Time, Monday morning, 30 minutes into the trading day. We got markets starting off in negative territory. S&P's negative 26 points right now, trading at 2902. Got the NASDAQ catching quite a pop, only down 5 points right now at 9213. You get the Dow negative 262 at 24,027. We'll jump over to the NASDAQ to start things off. Check out that acceleration from 845. We were trading at 9122. You just trade up about 100 points. Check out the opening barbell from a low of 91.47, that bar, 92.12, you're talking about more than 60 points. Quite a pop on the open of the NASDAQ, basically even. S&P's negative 25, Dow negative 264. Oil with some action this morning. You have the Saudis out cutting 1 million barrels a day for output. There's your acceleration. You see the pop on the news from Saudi Arabia at 8 a.m. Oil trading from right at about $24 up to $25.58, currently sitting at $24.91. The gold contract so far this morning down $7.80 at $17.06. And how about Bitcoin having quite a day? Bitcoin falling from 10,000 last week, today trading at 89.65, had been as low as 85.45. Start things off. We'll jump over to the charts. We'll start it off with the S&Ps. Last night, we were as high as 29.46. You're back down to about 28.90 at 8.45, currently trading at 29.02. Dow 30, right near the lows, 24,011. NASDAQ 100, as we mentioned, catching the pop, 92.19 right now. The highs overnight, 92.83. There's crude oil we took a look at, 24.93. Gold contract back above 1,700 at 17.05. And the euro-US dollar at 108.32. In terms of stories out there, I mentioned the headline for oil. Oil, as Saudi Arabia says it will cut production by an additional 1 million barrels per day. You have Under Armour out with their earnings so far this morning, their sales plummeting 23%. And how about the story I found most interesting? AMC Entertainment stock soars after a report that Amazon is going to buy them out. They closed on Friday. AMC did with a market cap of under $500 million. Talk about a waned exuberance as 755 down almost $2 to 576, but still up 40% from Friday's close. Remarkable, and we'll finish it up with Under Armour. Right now, down 11%. Stay tuned, folks. Live programming all day. Have a great Monday.